The Empire State Games showcased the uniquely talented youth in some of winter's favorite activities. Today marked the final day of competition for the 19 events. And while we couldn't capture them all, sunshine, speed, and airtime made for a great closure to one of the world's premier youth sporting events. Clear skies made for a great day at Whiteface. We start the day with the Alpine Super G competition. Well over 100 participants this afternoon. Beatrix Lieber out of Montreal skiing for Whiteface took second place with a time of 59.76. Cecily Decker for Northwood School took third. Her teammate Hannah Feinberg finished sixth. In the boys competition, Jackson Burdett from the National Sports Academy in Lake Placid took first with a time of 58.02. Andrew Jovine for NSA finished sixth on the mountain that he calls home.
Oh, skiing your home mountain, it's definitely an advantage because you know what to expect pretty much every run. I've seen every condition this mountain has kind of put at me.
It's a lot of fun to know everyone here, know all the coaches, know the hill. Fun to have all the support.
From the Alpine to the slope style event, plenty of entertainment here out of the participants ages 8 to 18. The highest scores of the day came from Will Goody in the 13 to 15 year old skier division out of Queensbury, New York, and Oliver Holmes from Saranac Lake in the 16 to 18 skier group. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what you could do at the age of 9, but I could buckle my boots on the mountain. That was a pretty good success. The day was a success for Caitlin Riley, top rank in his class. You can see why. He pulls off a front flip. I repeat, he is 9 years old. That's just not fair. In one of the older age groups, it was Plattsburgh native Josh Boise, a highly regarded talent, pulled off what they would call a backflip tweaked out method, and then a cork 7. I could have been there all day to watch these guys. Now for some reaction from two of today's stars.
My stats were speed, go forward, Superman, get it nice and flow, and make sure you stick the landing, not go too forward, and have fun.
I mean, it definitely exposes us to like all the sponsors and all the different shops and everybody around. Well, I practice all year round, every weekend, as much as I can.
So much more came from this weekend. For full results, go to EmpireStateWinterGames.com.